their fortunes cannot be the same, and had the natural sweet disposition of the one been guarded by a firmer mind, or a